don't know.
That, pull it away a minute. Pull it back. Towards you. Towards you.
It won't go
now, go on this side. Go on this side. No, no, with you. Oh, come here.
Won't go any farther than this, Al. Doesn't go any farther than that.
That's
on one of our trips.
What trip was that, Jeanette?
I think that was...
Oh, that's Sandy.
That's right. That's Lynn and Carolyn.
That's at the camp in Upper Michigan, isn't it?
I don't know.
It's Music, Interlaken. Or that's Washington, D.C. That's
Washington,
the capital.
That's where we went to.
Uh-huh. What year was that?
1959.
Oh, my goodness. How old was Sandy? That was before. Look, were her eyes big? No, she was under treatment.
She was over it.
Yeah. You come over to Mike and talk a little bit over here, Jeanette. Look at that capital. Come on over here and talk to me. Say something. Don't pull it. Go ahead. Just
okay,
talk.
That was Washington D.C. That was a trip that we took for 2 weeks with the three girls.
Yeah. Okay. That's some kind of. That's Kosciuszko, I believe. Hey, Walter. Look, we're doing this for you.
You're not going to show that.
What do you mean? What number's up there now? Go
no,
take a look.
340. You're not going to show
what that. Number am I at?
310 or something. You're not going to show this whole trip.
No, of course not. What is it now?
310. You got to go to 340.
Wins out over the lure of financial security in professional football.
Hello, this is the Beth Emmett Show. What year? Oh, my God.
It was 1963.
Who is that? Who's that? Who's that horrible-looking person?
And Amy and Timmy. That's Ann Shear.
Ann Shear.
Dressed
that's
Timmy.
Timmy. Ted Charché in a bathing suit.
That's Marge Levine.
And Joe.
Irv
something or other. Yeah, oh, my Irv God. Irv. Oh, look at Ann singing. Joe,
His name isn't Joe, Al, it's Irv.
I thought it was Irv. Huh?
Steinberg.
Irv Steinberg. He reported the weather, didn't he?
No.
Leon Shear put him up. There's Timmy Schwartz. Who's that?
Irv. Look at
Goldie Lubin.
And that's Virginia.
Virginia, oh my God.
Min Spector. There's Idy.
Idy Levin. Idy Levin. Oh my God.
Sal
Levy. What year was that, Jeanette? 1960, what?
Yeah, I just said 1963.
Look at Jeanette on the right.
Schwartz, Goldie.
Go ahead.
And Ellie Wolf. And Virginia. And Ann Hanicott.
Ann Hanicott. Look at Jeanette singing.
Each one of us had a part. I don't even remember what it was anymore.
Face the mic, Jeanette. You're making static. Don't touch it, though. Come on. Okay, now talk over back.
I don't even know what I sang anymore.
Come on over here. Now sing. Oh, God. Hello, hello, hello. I don't want the static, Jeanette. Who
this
is that?
This is the men's number.
Yeah, that's the men's number where Walter will be coming out any minute.
And this, don't say this is Ted Sarche, and this is Irv Steinberg again.
Oh, here he is, the kid himself.
And then we have Mae West in person, Mr. Walter Friedlieb. Isn't he handsome?
Miss Walter Friedlieb. Looks like he should have missed the boat. Well, I'm going to go back and see if this is any good, and I'll have to get a different kind of a mic for that night, Jeanette. I'm sorry. All right, you want to say any more?
No.
I think I screwed up the works here. Dave Marinell, Sally Levy. Who's that in the background, Jeanette?
I don't know.
You know, I have the back part first. There's more coming.
There's Walter.
There's more coming in. Oh, there are the girls, our beautiful girls. The finale, yeah. I reversed the whole procedure on this. Well, I was an amateur photographer in those days.
Howard Raymond, Jack Gordon,
Hershey.
These were all the presidents of the men's club. That's you.
Yeah, that was me too. And Emil Lauder.
And Emil Lauder. Those were
with
all
black
the
hair.
Of the men's club. That's
we all had black hair then.
Isn't it marvelous?
Oh, I had something else. I hope this records. Look at those guys. Oh, they're all past presidents. That's what it is.
Yep, they were all past presidents of Beth Emmons.
Look at Sid Mogul.
And those were all the presidents.
Sid Mogul, Emil,
Jack DeWitt.
Jack DeWitt, Hershey, Gordon.
There's Amy.
Go ahead. Talk a little louder. Our presidents.
I think those are the
Sidney Mogul. And,
those
are the
presidents of the sisterhood.
Yeah, and, what's the name? The furrier. What's his name? Lee Thorpe, and our bank president, Mason Lowndy. I think the rabbi was in that, too. Look at those guys, will you? I'd like to stop this,
I really wish that you didn't have this talking at all.
All right, I'll re-record it. Goodbye.
Let us just...
Citibank, it pays to use our cards.
Look what's happening at Montgomery Ward this week. There's a half-price sale on famous Sealy Restguard bedding. Choose full.